A case that shocked a small community and rocked the nation.
Good evening. A dozen people from a Toowoomba religious group have been arrested over the alleged murder of an 8-year-old girl.
Now 14 people are facing charges over her shock death.
Elizabeth Struhs was 8 years old when her parents, Kerry and Jason, allegedly let her die by failing to provide life-saving insulin to the type 1 diabetic. Instead, praying for her survival.
Now facing under arrest for murder.
They belonged to a cult-like church in Toowoomba, referring to themselves as the Saints, and believed God was going to heal her.
All the 12 persons arrested today were aware of the child's condition, were present during the course of those 6 days, and did not take any steps to provide medical assistance to the child.
Today, more than 2 years after her death, Elizabeth's parents are among 14 people standing trial in the Supreme Court. Her father and the religious group's leader, Brendan Stevens, both face charges of murder, while her mother, brother Zachary and 10 others face manslaughter charges.
I have a warrant.
In her opening remarks, Crown Prosecutor Carolyn Marco said the accused were recklessly indifferent to human life, alleging the group didn't believe in medical help or vaccines. The Saints also see sport, academic or professional success as a distraction from God. They believe non-members are evil, but school is acceptable and viewed as an opportunity to gain new recruits. The trial was due to start on Monday but was delayed to make changes to the courtroom. The 14 defendants will not be at the dock but instead at a modified table in order to represent themselves. Elizabeth's older sister Jade will be a witness in the trial. She left the church group due to her sexuality. And the court also heard today Elizabeth's mother had been previously jailed for failing to provide her with insulin. In fact, in 2019, she was hospitalised for a month and almost died then. The trial continues tomorrow and is expected to take 3 months.